Twice the size of this 12,000 pounder is the RAF's latest shattering surprise, the 10-ton bomb. First target for the new weapon, carried in a specially modified Lancaster, is the important rail viaduct at Bielefeld. 12,000 pounders go down first. And now watch the biggest explosion of all. A great gap has been torn in another German highway. Success number one for the RAF's latest and greatest bomb.